New tonight, a real-life bionics that upper limb amputees can control with their minds. And this technology is helping one veteran in particular who lost his arm while defending our country.
Retired U.S. Army Sergeant First Class Glenn Lehman writes his name with ease. Lehman lost his right arm while serving in Baghdad in 2008. He's using technology created by Chicago-based COAPT, allowing him to move his prosthetic arm just by thinking about it.
Now it's just natural. It feels like it's a part of me.
This complete control technology, as it's called, is like a brain inside a bionic arm. Watch as Lehman does everyday tasks like folding his towel and holding a bottle of water. So how does this work? The muscles in his arm send out electricity.
This is me wiggling my thumb. Me flexing my elbow.
These electrodes resting on the skin sense the electricity, sending a message to the COAPT device, allowing Lehman to move his arm and hand.
It feels great to know that, technology is finally catching up. I lost my arm in service to my country, and there's people in this country that are trying to, give it back and make my life better. So I thank him for that.
Lehman expresses gratitude towards COAPT CEO Blair Locke. Locke and his team collaborated with bionics experts at the Rehabilitation Institute of Chicago. Their technology can be added to any prosthetic arm for between $10,000 and $15,000. It's available right now throughout the U.S.
You truly change lives with your work.
We often don't take enough time to think about how this technology is changing lives, but that is a significant impact of what we do.
I can do all the same things that I could do before with a prosthetic, but now it's just easier with this arm.